Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Recon Stewart, and today I'm flying a 476th Virtual Fighter Group combat sortie, in which we're to defend Kobuleti from ground forces, as well as have to defend ourselves from air defenses and enemy airplanes. We've got some of our members up in F-15s, providing cap, and then four of us are going after the ground targets in the A-10s. Alright, let's get started.
Position for exit.
Kobuleti, Beamer 1, departing your airspace.
2, position break set.
Springfield 2, run them up. One is in the green.
2 in the green.
One is rolling at 25 and 10 seconds. And 2 just after takeoff fencing.
Gear up. 2 airborne.
Kobuleti traffic, Springer 2 airborne as wreck. Lima run Springer 2, I think I found Strela.
Beamer 2 copies. You gonna engage?
Springer 2. 2, EO on.
Springfield 2, Beamer 1.
Go, Beamer 1.
Yep, sorry, I was broadcasting on mid. So you found Estrella, and you're going to engage Estrella?
Yeah, we can try, but I'm not sure if this is enemy, but yeah, I hope it is.
Yeah, we really have a lot of radar contact. There's a lot of enemy down in that city to the east of where we are right now.
Yeah. Okay. East side launch. Beamer 1, Springfield 2 will try to take out this straw.
Beamer 1 copies.
Two standby point.
I've got it.
Copy label, target 1.
Two, copy, target 1.
Say 1. one stopping point.
Two low on chaff.
One.
To which I'm using program Bravo. Is that the same for you?
I've got 193 chaffs left. So quite a lot.
What program are you using?
Alpha currently.
Copy.
So two fighter to fighter. Cover shooter Mavericks Delta. The target you have already. We are going from the west and off to the south.
Two, copy, confirming I'm shooter.
Yep. Two, are you ready?
Two, ready.
Okay. And two, I've got the Australia currently on my TGP and it just fired a missile, so try to rifle as soon as possible.
Two.
Okay, two. Let's turn right for the final heading of the attack.
Two.
Two wings level. And two goal line. One is setting 700 ITT. So clear to engage.
Two rifle.
One. Two, off to the right. To the south. Missile launch.
Warning, autopilot.
That was me. Two, I think that was good hits.
One, perfect.
Can you confirm via TGP?
Yeah, I will, but currently I'm masked.
Two.
And two, hook turn to the left. Yeah, that was a perfect hit.
Two.
Two, standby point. Thank you.
2, I've got the point.
That's your target. Fighter to fighter, cover shooter Mavericks Delta in from the west, off to the south.
Warning, autopilot.
2, ready?
2, ready.
Clear to engage. One is blind.
Two rifle.
One.
Two splash.
And 2, I have to RTB as now. So do you want to stay more in the mission?
2, I don't have a TGP, so I'll RTB with you.
Okay. To rejoin fighting wing. To fence out.
Two fence out, 6.8.
One fence out at 7.0.
Springfield 1, Beamer 2.
Go Beamer.
Or Beamer 1. We are inbound with Maverick and CBU 97s on a group that we found. I can send you the speed if you need it, but we're inbound about 15 miles out. We'll be engaging in a couple of minutes.
Beamer 1, Springfield 2. We engaged four targets with Mavericks, and we are currently RTB.
Springfield 2-2. I've got 2 Mavericks and 4 CBUs left. I can head your way.
So we'll just orbit as you climb. Try to climb up to about Angels 20.
I've got Got a missile launch.
Same. Drop flares and chaff. I don't know where they're coming from. Oh, crap.
One, two, looks like he might be hit.
Yeah, three, you're okay, right?
Three, I'm good. I think two is down.
Two, you got a copy? Two, do you have a copy? Yep. You'd like to be about 8,000 feet, really. So I think we're high enough.
Three, I'm commencing my attack run.
Okay, so one is in, inbound with CBU-97s and a shooter. I'll be on your left-hand wing.
Three.
And egress to the right after you pickle. One is wings level at 345, 9.5 miles from target.
Three wings level, 7.7 from the target, heading 3-4.
I've got you visual at 4 o'clock. Are you Buster?
I am Buster.
Good. Seconds to pickle.
3:15.
One pickle. Wait till you egress before I turn.
Three pickle. Three, I only got one off.
Okay, missile launch. Couple of good hits. Okay, three, when you're ready, turn in. Do you know why you didn't, did you not hold the pickle button down, or did it not have two, or just malfunction, you know?
Three, how long do you need to hold the pickle on a 150-foot ripple?
Just hold it if they both drop. It should be no more than about 3 or 4 seconds, but you know, just hold it down till you hear two little thumps.
Three, a copy. Is it supposed to be ripple one or ripple two?
It should be ripple single, quantity two.
That's my issue. Two, I am ready to ripple two now. You want me on the same target?
Affirm.
Two, I'm ready when you are. Three.
You're cleared in, just call inbound and we'll go cover shooter. Same thing from the south, CBU 97, egress right to 180.
Three in.
One cover.
Three, 7 miles from target.
You are Buster, right? Man, bogged down.
Three A-firm, two Mavericks, three CBUs.
This will help getting rid of these two.
Three, 10 seconds. Three, pickle. Good release on both.
Great. One cover. Oh, good hits. That was perfect.
Three, I've got one CBU left and two Mavericks.
Man, those are good hits, but they're still didn't destroy all of them. But that was a good delivery. Let's go. Let's drop your CBU. Your one remaining, same one. Same target, and we'll go in shooter. I'll drop my single CV-97, and then we'll see if we got anything left for shooting Mavericks. I mean, get your Mavericks at.
Three, copy. Ready when you are.
You don't have a TGP, do you?
Negative.
Okay, copy. Okay, drop your same location, and if you're ready, then we'll turn in. And one is turning right, reference the target, about 350 degrees, turning in, inbound.
Three, copy. Turning in behind you.
Okay. So, why don't you egress to the right again? I'm going to egress left so I can get out of your way and not have to wait for you. Last time I went a little bit too far and really got painted this up to the north of here.
Three.
Don't waste any time turning south.
Three, 8 miles out.
Miles out.
Three, 8 miles out. We still have cap.
One pickle off the left. We may have some AI. Reaper was checking out earlier. Last few calls have been clean.
3, 8 seconds. Three pickle.
Okay, looks like mine was decent. You got good hits again.
Three copy.
All right, Recon, there's still, even though these CBEs don't seem to be real effective, that same area, there's still four or five trucks left. And, you know, trucks aren't the highest quality target, but we need to probably finish this up. So why don't you turn in and go, we'll go cover shooter Mavericks. If you see white dots, when you get the white dots, just lock up and shoot it. If you get two off, that's fine. If you only get one off, that's fine too. Turn right, egress. Don't get any closer than about 5 miles to these guys. You should get a lock at about 7.5 miles, okay?
Three copy. What altitude?
Let's stay here, but you're gonna have to tip down, you know, to get a good shot. But I'd say, let's stay right here at 22 and then start tipping in when you get about 9 miles out. And then release your Mavericks no closer than 5 miles and egress right. And, you know, whatever altitude you're at, maybe 14, 15, I would guess angles 14 or 15 when you get through.
Three, I copy. Turn it in.
Okay, one cover. If you hear missile launch, break away and hit flare. Don't worry about target fixation if you can help it.
Three. Three rifle. Three disregard.
Okay, if we don't get any closer, just go ahead and break right. We'll go off dry.
Three copy.
Warning, autopilot.
Getting a no track launch issue.
Okay, you've got your Mavericks highlighting your distance, right?
AFRM.
And did you get it locked up with your seeker?
It stopped right around it, but the gates never closed on it. I moved it around to a bunch of different targets, and that was the same issue.
Right below us.
I didn't copy that. What's right below us?
A ground-to-air missile just exploded below us.
Three, I copy.
Yeah, thanks, Reaper. Okay, let's it's really hot under where we are. Let's turn and go west. Let's turn to heading 270, and we'll come in more from the west side for these guys, okay?
3, I copy.
And I'm not sure your altitude, but go ahead and climb back up towards 18. User disconnected from your channel.
3, copy. I have eyes on you.
So I'm turning to 270. This is a much lighter aircraft now.
3A firm.
So I'm trying to figure out why it didn't lock, I wonder.
3, I'm 4,000 pounds.
Yep. We're so close. Normally that would be bingo, but I can literally see the runway in front of us. So, are you ready? Well, if you're ready, we'll turn north, and then we'll turn east, and go in cover shooter, and then egress to the right, down back to 180 again. But don't get as close this time. I mean, don't go closer than about 5.5 miles, okay?
3, copy.
And we'll just go off dry and land if that's all we can do. Okay, 3, say when ready, and I'll turn behind you and provide cover.
3, I'm ready.
Okay.
3, turning in.
1 cover, 1 visual. Recon, if you get that same thing again, move your target pipper. You might be locking onto a hulk or something, you know what I mean?
3, I copy.
Smoke, the targets would be on the north side of the east side of the smoke, so it'll be, you know, away from us. On the far side of that big smoke plume is where the 3 or 4 targets are. So if you slew your seeker over, you know, away into the right just a little bit, you should get a lock, I would think.
3, to the north and to the left, you said?
Yeah, it's really like to the northeast. You see those smoke plumes ahead of us where the target is?
Affirm.
It's just on the far side of that from us. So you should be a little bit to the right and a little bit further away than those the main plumes there.
3, I copy. It looks like I've got a good target here.
Okay, shoot 2 if you can do it.
Rifle. Rifle. Off to the right.
Autopilot.
Off to the right. 180. Top layer is going to be down. Radar. Raw.
Two, I couldn't see the targets. They were in the tree lines. But they were to the far side and to the right of the smoke plumes.
Copy. I'm watching right now.
Yeah, it might have been a building I got.
Yeah, I probably misled you. It were close to the smoke plume, but just a little bit to the right of it. I didn't see anything, so that's fine. You made good run-ins.
Got a missile. On. Two, I am hit. Silence.
Go south if you can. System and control.
Two, I lost my right engine. Still got my left engine.
Okay, copy. Egress south and then go west toward the water.
Three.
The AO is so ill-defined on this mission, you don't know where the good guys and bad guys are. They're still shooting missiles.
Three, I copy. I am on one engine, left engine. Had a right engine fire. It's out.
Good, copy. You see the airfield to your right?
Affirm, I do.
Good, copy. So head out toward the water like on a downwind, and don't go any further north than this until we get well south and west of the runway.
Confirming the runway is at my 2 o'clock.
Affirm.
Gear coming down. Gear down.
Don't use too much brakes. I'm not sure what I see here. Yeah, your right main is out. Looks like your nose wheel's okay. Your left main is okay. So you're going to be pulling to the right once you hit the ground.
Three, I copy.
Your right rudder's missing, so you probably are yawing pretty good. Kobuleti, Beamer to ship A-10 IFE, runway 07, 4 miles out, full stop. Alright, Recon, good job. There's nothing you can do about not turning off right with that condition.
Well, I guess that's as good as it gets, huh?
Yep, that was great, man. Good job.
Runway's clear for you, sir.
Good-o.